Most of us recently received tax refund checks for $750, but State Representative Tom Sullivan sponsored a bill that would have let the government keep that money.
Colorado Democrats who tried to kill tax refunds under the Taxpayer Bill of Rights have now renamed the checks that we are getting in an election year attempt to claim credit for them.
Now Tom Sullivan wants a promotion to the state Senate? He's been in office too long already.